Hi judges, welcome to another segment of Juan Orliwag Memorial High School Senior High School Math TV. Last time, we were able to discuss the definition of a parabola and its parts. For today, we will be discussing the standard equation of a parabola having its vertex located at the origin. So we have two theorems. The first theorem is that the focus is located at 0 and z. And the second theorem is that the focus is located at C and 0. So what is the difference? But before we discuss this one, I will just first illustrate the different parabolas. Opening upward, opening downward, to the right, and to the left. So if this is a parabola opening upward, always remember that we have a positive y value. If we have a positive y value, therefore this is y is equal to x squared. Why x squared? Because we have two values of x. This is now the parabola opening downward. If this is a parabola opening downward, this is a negative y. Therefore, this is negative y is equal to, again, we have two values of x, and it becomes x squared. This is the equation of the parabola. If this is the parabola opening to the right, this is a parabola opening to the right, this is a positive x value. So, the equation of this one is x is equal to, we have two values of y, that becomes x is equal to y squared. This is now a parabola opening to the left. Parabola opening to the left. Okay, therefore, the equation of the parabola opening to the left is that this is a negative x value. Therefore, that is negative x is equal to, we have two y values, and that becomes y squared. So, this will be our guide in order for us to know the different equations of a parabola. Again, if a parabola is opening upward, that is y is equal to x squared. But we do not know yet the value of c. So that is missing. For the next one, this is the parabola opening downward, that is negative y is equal to x squared. For the parabola opening to the right, that becomes x is equal to y squared. And for the parabola opening to the left, that is negative x is equal to y squared. So, let us now apply what we have learned from this guide for the standard equation of the parabola with focus at 0 and c. So, this is very easy. So, if we are given here 0 and c, our equation would be x squared is equal to 4cy. And 4c is the length of a latus rectum. Again, x squared is equal to 4cy. Always remember, if you are given a focus having x coordinate as 0, that is the one that is being squared. Okay, that is x squared is equal to 4cy. So, let's go to the next theorem. For the next theorem, the focus is given as 0, c, and 0. The x coordinate is c, and the y coordinate is 0. What coordinate is being squared now? The one having 0 as the value. And that is it x or y? That is y. Therefore, the formula for this one is that y squared is equal to 4cx. X now, because this is the value of c. Y for this one, because that is the value of c. Are we clear? Okay. So, that is for the equation. What if we're now asked to get the directrix? So, where is the directrix? The directrix now, or the line directrix, okay, if x squared here, if we have here x squared, therefore, the directrix is y. Y is equal to negative c. It is just the opposite of the y value for this one. And for this one, the directrix should be, if this is c, x coordinate, that becomes x, is equal to negative c. So, this will be the formula that we will be using in order for us to identify the standard equation of the parabola with vertex at the origin. So, what if this parabola is x squared is equal to 4cy, therefore, this parabola is opening upward. Y squared is equal to 4cx, therefore, this parabola is opening to the right. In case that this becomes negative 4cy, it becomes x squared is equal to negative 4cy, therefore, it becomes downward. In case that this becomes y squared is equal to negative 4cx, therefore, this becomes a parabola opening to the left. So, this is how we identify a parabola opening upward, downward, to the right, or to the left. And this will be the equations that we will be using. So, I hope you have learned something from today. And please continue watching, liking, commenting, and subscribing to my YouTube channel. Let's all keep learning.